We got company.
Don't panic. I can use my power here.
Hey, what did you do?
I hit the monster with sacred light. It's imprisoned in a crystal, temporarily.
Sacred light, huh?
Curious?
Yeah.
I absorb energy flowing from the roots of the world tree, Yggdrasil, and convert it to light.
That's some power. I guess you're not exactly your average princess. What's wrong?
Looks like we'll need to fight it to purify it.
Oh yeah, that worked real well.
Weren't you listening? I said temporarily.
Must we fight this battle? I'm sorry.
Huh. Looks like there's something left.
The body that held the enemy's psychic energy. It usually vanishes after the psychic energy is purified.
So, what exactly did we just fight?
Something not native to that body. Fighting it was the only way to reveal its true form. The psychic energy possesses the body and uses it as a sort of vessel. We will be encountering more of them ahead. Watch yourself.
Sure.
Alicia, you had better keep that in mind too.
Right. Ha! Must we fight this battle?
For the head to finish it quick.
Yes! We have no choice. I'm sorry.
It's over there. A hidden underground passage built by Dapan's royal family long ago. At the cost of countless lives.
So this'll take us all the way to Dapan, huh?
It seems that way.
What do you mean, seems? Is there something you're not telling me?
Don't tell him.
Are you listening to me?
My Einherjar, come now to fight alongside me for the sake of Midgard. You know of what I speak.
Let me out too. I'll fight all you want. Same for me.
I as well.
Be silent. There will come a time when each of your powers are needed. I'll call for you. Until then, wait in here.
I don't believe it.
We should keep pushing on.
Itself. Tread carefully, friends.
Hit!
For the head to finish it quicker.
had no choice.
This is no place for amateurs. So, anything you want to tell me? What exactly did you do back there? Who was that other guy?
Materialization. The return of the Einherjar to their living forms through an object that contains their remnant thoughts.
Einherjar? You're telling me that the souls of the fallen, chosen for the War of the Gods, just float around here?
No, they exist within me. Satisfied?
Will he be coming along with us from now on?
If I don't toughen his spirit, he won't be able to exist apart from me. This Einherjar once stood at my side, but his soul now deteriorates from the incomplete transmigration.
But from the voices I hear inside, everyone sounds so alive.
Even a ferocious beast feels insecure the first time outside of its cage. I must keep them at my side until they regain their strength of spirit. That is my duty as the chooser of souls. Help me honor it.
This is no place for amateurs.
time, people. This is no place for amateurs.
Where were they hiding?
I wish we could reverse the course of time. This battle.
My Ein Herjar.
Stop. Midgard is in trouble, right? I'm ready to go with you.
So your body is strong enough?
As is my soul.
That's good.
Dylan.
Welcome.
Are you sure you know where we're going?
I've been checking our path by reading psychic energy present in objects along the way. I know where we're going.
What are you talking about?
You've never heard of object reading?
Actually, no.
None with the will to fight.
This is no place for amateurs.
This might take some time.
This is no place for amateurs. This might take some time. special service. I up my attack.
If they won't retreat, they must die.
Aim for the head to finish it.
Ha! If they won't retreat, they must die. None with the will to fight remain.
Stick to the battle plan.
Our will cannot be broken.
And a new battle begins.
Thank you.
stakes we play for is life itself. Tread carefully, friends.
Battle.
Sleep quietly now. If they won't retreat, they must die.
I want neither to harm nor be harmed.